Told you about a deadly crash in Fontana at 5 and 6 where suspects speeding away from law enforcement slammed to an innocent driver at an intersection. Tonight, a major development. Fox 11's Chelsea Edwards is live tonight in Colton with news.